Yeah, all right, man. More feeling, buddy. Yeah. Stay up. Friday night, I just got off work. My boss, man, he's such a jerk. So after work, I went to his house. I ate his wife's pussy and kicked his ass. Eating pussy and kicking ass.
Eating pussy and kicking ass.
Eating pussy and kicking ass.
Eating pussy and kicking ass.
That's what I do. Got laid off, so I celebrated with some alcohol. Standing in the unemployment line, I see this young girl's bush and said it's breakfast time. Security guard said you can't do that here, so I kicked him in the nuts before I drank a beer. Girl at the counter said, do you want a job? And I said, okay. And then I ate her pussy. Eating pussy and kicking ass. Eating pussy, kicking ass.
Eating pussy, kicking ass.
That's what I do. Pussy in the morning,
sure.
Pussy in the night,
yeah.
I eat a lot of pussy then I get into a fight. Yeah, all right. My degree. Thursday night, I was feeling pretty great. I was walking past the honky-tonks on Broadway. I see this young girl, she's smiling at me. So I took her back to my place and I paid the fee. Took off the skirt, I knew that something was wrong. Well, that's supposed to be a pussy, this girl had a dong. I was bored, and since I'd paid anyway, I sucked his dick and then I kicked his ass. Sucking dick. Kicking ass.
Sucking dick, kicking ass.
That's right. Sucking dick and kicking ass.
Sucking dick, kicking ass.
Eating pussy, sucking dick and kicking ass. Come on, buddy.
Eating pussy, sucking dick and kicking ass.
Eating pussy, sucking dick and kicking ass.
Eating pussy, sucking dick and kicking ass.